Alright, first vlog. So right now we head into the track at my middle school. Currently I'm in high school. I'm gonna be a junior next year. And we have to get ready for the Fargo National Tournament. And yeah, I qualified for Team Texas, so that's where I'm from. And yeah, I will see you guys when we get there. Okay, and we made it here at the football field. It's a nice sunny day, a little windy, so I apologize for the audio. And yeah, we're gonna put in some work here. There's some nice tires to flip. They have all that going on. It's a pretty windy day, so the audio is gonna be a little messed up, but you won't really need to worry about that, just like this first like few minutes. Anyways, we're gonna start, get on the grind, because it's the exercises and work you put in during summer and like spring. That's whenever champions are made. So if I heard the saying, summer wrestling makes winter champions, I mean, that could not be more true. So we're training. We're gonna hopefully see some results soon, especially next season for high school. And yeah. There's no excuses. Most of the exercises I'm doing here, you can do at home. So, yep, let's get right to the grind.
Money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, cause I got the money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, cause we've been going hard for too long. Can't get enough, what is you on? Must not be hip, yeah. Life is a bitch, but I bet I get that bitch wet. We've been going on for too long.
Also, mas importante to stay hydrated, you know? You don't want to be dying out there.
Run out off that loud, burning rubber, need to slow it down. We've been going on. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just wanna take you down, cuz. I got the money in the pile. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just wanna take you down, cuz. We've been going hard for too long. Can't get enough, what is you on?
The workout, guys. We are leaving. Goodbye. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this first, official video. And maybe you'll stay in tune and subscribe, because I still got plenty more.